My name is Catherine Bush, and I am the playwright in residence of Barker Theater. I was commissioned to write The Road to Appomattox. Rick Rose approached me. They wanted to start the Shaping of America series. He wanted a play about General Lee. I wanted to pull a very specific time where Lee was hero, not only to the South, which is obvious, but also to the North.
My name is Rick McVeigh, and I'm playing Robert E. Lee in The Road to Appomattox. We have all the story of Robert E. Lee and the road to Appomattox that he takes as he actually ends up trying to save his army. And also, we see a couple who are in the present, who are following the same road, but also face some of the same challenges in trying to save, really, their marriage and their lives.
The lives of the couple in the present begin to mingle with the lives of those in the past, with the soldiers in the past. It deals with the questions of surrender.
The parallels that Kathy's drawn in the script between the things that Lee had to go through and the things that this couple have to go through are fascinating. And I think that it's that in itself is something that audiences will enjoy and appreciate.